and I hope that you have made so many worksheets already given from school and you are also prepared for worksheet with your parents. Now, today I am teaching subject English and topic is scribbling. I think parents are not aware of scribbling. What is scribbling? Scribbling is that activity that is given for only nursery students. Because nursery students are small kids. They are not having any kind of practice of writing or coloring, painting. These activities they don't do. And for that, we are giving scribbling activity. And this activity helps students to development of muscles. Because these muscles are very important for writing and painting, whatever, drawing, coloring. Because small kids are not having control on their muscles. And this muscle development, we are giving first step, scribbling. Okay. How it give to scribbling to your kids, nursery kids? Now I explain. You have so lots of papers, rough papers, blank papers, whatever papers. Give one paper to your child. Any type of paper, newspaper, worksheet, whatever rough paper. And then you give them color. These colors already you are having. So give for which color they ask, that color you give to your student. And then make them to scribble whatever they want. If they want to do like this, if they want to like this, some students want to do this way, it doesn't matter. Let them do. Okay, and this scribbling, give them more and more, twice a day, once a day, whenever they want to do, give them. Because this scribbling help to hold the pencil properly in fingers and they get grip in their finger. For more practice, you also give them this type of activities. This is called Z. Parents have many clothes that is having Z. So give them this Z activity and give them to open Z and close it. This slowly. First they are facing problem because they are not having grip in their finger. So first they are making it slowly, slowly. Let them do this way. Slowly, slowly close it. Again slowly, slowly open it. This activity, when they are using two fingers, they come to know how to hold Z, how to close it and how to open it. This zipping activity gave them, they are also enjoying and as well as parents also enjoying and they are not getting bored.